Keish.
And the Neesh.
Thought of the week. Yeah. Okay.
Correct it.
Welcome to Keish and Neesh, Thought of the Week, and this week is Valentine's Week.
Valentine's Day.
Which means Valentine's Day is on Thursday. Today.
I don't
like it.
No comment.
No comment. Okay. Well, anyway, me and Neesh got a lot of time on our hands, so I just made us sound real single.
Yeah, we extra single.
Let me rewind it. Me and Neesh decided to record today.
Yeah,
I'm gonna sound single. So, what was your worst Valentine's Day?
My worst Valentine's Day is the day I found out my boyfriend was cheating on me, and we broke up.
Simple.
This is straight like
that. Was the girl like, you know?
He met on a model bus.
Oh. Well, I got cheated on by a catfish.
By a catfish? Dang. How you find out catfish was cheating?
Because you go down his timeline and he be like, hey boo, and hey, you know, you know, that's cheating. That's cyber cheating.
That's cyber cheating.
It is. Let's see. I don't really remember Valentine's Day like that because it's been so long. So, you know, what about these Instagram folks?
Yeah, Instagram.
We know y'all love each other. Y'all ain't got to keep posting it. Y'all ain't got to keep tweeting it. We know y'all in love, you know?
But the Instagram is going to get folks caught up on
Valentine's Day. Hopefully y'all niggas still be taking pictures of y'all next week.
See, that's what I'm talking about. See, y'all got to quit. Now, you got your side one, you got your main one, you got your
home girls, because they ain't got one.
Yeah, so you got to be their best friend.
Yeah, and then y'all get together and y'all get in the room and y'all talking all over each other. Nobody really care how anybody feel.
Yeah.
It's just y'all ain't got no nigga to be with that day, you know? But it's all love. It's okay.
But a lot of girls are celebrating with their friends. Though.
Yeah.
Sitting in the room.
That's what it's about, though.
Mm-hmm. Comforting each other.
But they don't be comforting. They be dissing niggas. Yeah. We already know. Yeah. So anyway,
example.
You know I ain't got no nigga. You seen my tweet.
I write to my nigga.
You seen my Instagram post. You been there.
Yeah.
We need to drink my sorrow.
And
that'll probably be this.
And the shit's sad because you know what I'm saying? I've been looking on my Instagram and bitches.
Y'all, let's all buy a bottle
and
have a nigga named Bottle.
First of all, I know about you and your nigga. First of all, the nigga that you was bitching with.
They
niggas in the pictures too.
But think about it. Let's all buy liquor. I'm gonna buy
Jose. Fuck that.
You just use it all day. That's our nigga for the night.
That's why you know what I'm saying. I'd rather be alone than to be with a nigga that I gotta share with everybody else.
Thank
you.
Why
are
you crying?
Why
are
you crying?
Y'all, hold up. She's crying.
What's going on?
Her nigga don't love her.
Nobody get two.
Wait, hold up.
They got a main girl, but they still cheating.
Yeah, those.
The one they taking out on Valentine's Day, but.
A main girl is only a side chick in denial.
True. He said a main girl is only a side chick in denial. It's deep.
Hello. Welcome to Don't Say Don't Sex.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well, and you? May I start you all off with a glass of wine?
Sure.
Thank you. Okay. Well, happy Valentine's Day. Okay, just take a look at our menus. We'll be back.
Hey, man, what's up? Man, after you not stop, I just start real quick. I had to get any sign from the Brooklyn Cheese store.
Babe, you wasn't gonna wrap it up?
Nah, babe, you know we ain't got time for it.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, follow Brooklyn Cheese on IG, baby.
Hey, who you talking to?
What you said about us?
Who was calling you? Like, it's Valentine's Day. Tell me to stop. This is so nice.
Yeah, you know how to do it exclusive. Nigga, the price is full set for 22.
Mate, who you get this from?
What's up?
Who you get it from?
Yeah,
I asked who you got it from. Is it a girl?
What's up, my baby?
What is your phone doing? It's just too much going on.
Hey, so you know, we got this real nice dinner plan. I'm gonna make top notch.
Money, girl. Well, let's do it like tomorrow. If you put it on tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow.
What kind of plans do you have tomorrow? Your phone keep going off.
Yeah.
Shit.
No way. Alright, let's just eat.
Well, nah, if you a man, you need to just know that you, you know, be man, at the top. You can't stoop down and be arguing with sideline.
Man is basically, he spend all the time with you.
Mm-hmm. Mainly.
Mainly, but you know he has somebody else.
Yeah.
Possibly.
Yeah. I wonder how the main girl feel.
You sound so lonely. You just
said. I wonder how she feel. I feel for her.
Anyway. So what's the difference between a girlfriend, a main, a side chick, and a...
Well, you got the girlfriend, you know, she pretty secure in her life. The main girl, she, you know, she got the jealous issue because she always worried about, you know, where he is and all this, that, and third. Then you got the sideline. She lives her life. You know, she pick up when he pick up. You know what I mean? And then you got...
The straight, just straight.
Lonely.
Oh, no.
And the sound of the rain against my window pane is slowly, it's slowly driving me insane. Boy, I'm going down. I'm going down. Cause you ain't around, baby.
I was in a dark room, dark room, dark room, dark room.